young British factory worker, Ada Fishburn, recently swapped jobs with an opposite number in the USA. And now she clocks in at an electrical factory in New Jersey. Ada is helping to make electric light bulbs, a job she enjoys almost as much as the large helpings at the factory canteen.